Once upon a time, in a land where dreams and reality intertwined, there existed a phenomena known as the metallic golden strings. These magical, glistening threads would appear every evening as bedtime approached, and their dance was a signal to all that the time for slumber was drawing near. As the sun dipped below the horizon, painting the sky in hues of orange and pink, the world would begin to hush. It was then that the metallic golden strings made their appearance, emerging from the very fabric of the universe. They shone with a brilliant, otherworldly luster like a thousand tiny stars woven together. The metallic golden strings danced and leaped through the air, their movements both graceful and enchanting. They swirled and twirled in intricate patterns like ballerinas performing a cosmic ballet. Their soft, melodic tinkling filled the evening air, creating a soothing symphony that calmed the hearts of all who heard it. Children would pause in their play, adults would set aside their work, and even the birds in the trees would cease their chirping to watch the mesmerizing display. The metallic golden strings were a universal reminder that it was time to prepare for a night of rest and dreams. As the metallic golden strings continued their dance, they sent out a gentle telepathic message to everyone who was listening. The time has come to unwind, to let go of the worries of the day and to embrace the peace of the night. Prepare yourself for a journey into the realm of dreams where anything is possible. And so as the metallic golden strings continued their celestial dance, people would begin their bedtime rituals. They would brush their teeth, put on their cozy pajamas, and slip under the covers with a sense of anticipation for the adventures that awaited in their dreams. For those who followed the guidance of the metallic golden strings, sleep came easily, and their dreams were filled with wonder and magic. These dreams were a gift from the cosmic dancers, a reminder of the limitless possibilities that awaited in the world of slumber. And as you, my dear friend, listen to this tale of metallic golden strings, I hope that you too will heed their message. When you see them twinkle and dance in the evening sky, know that it's time to prepare for a peaceful night's sleep, filled with dreams that are uniquely your own. So as you close your eyes tonight and dream off to dreamland, remember to return tomorrow, for there are countless stories yet to be told. Until then, sweet dreams, and may your sleep be as golden as the metallic golden strings themselves. Good night.